So I want to ask you a few questions. All right, you're medically teamed. All right. So first question is, what is the difference between cough and catarrh?
Sir?
What is the difference between cough and catarrh?
Look at this. Somebody come look at this.
Okay. Catarrh, I believe it's like incessant release of mucus from either the nose or the mouth, depending on the situation.
Are you sure?
No, sir.
Are you fine?
And then cough is by reason is it's a medical condition that entails how will I put it now?
Go and ask your grandfather.
Like uncontrollable release of something and resulting in noise and everything, and it's caused by I believe a bacteria.
Wool up, nigga. Wool up. Just wool up
in the system.
All right. Okay, thank you. Can you spell cough on Qatar?
I can spell cough directly. Cough is C-O-U-G-H. All right. And then Qatar, I know there are two R's in it. And I can spell it as C-A-C-A-R-T-A-R-G-H.